We're talking to Diane Killeen, who is the director of...
I'm actually the manager of corporate citizenship, and part of my role is to manage the ambassador program.
And how important is the ambassador program in terms of outreach to the community?
It's really important to the Disneyland Resort. We know that our community is part of our own community here at the Disneyland Resort, so they are key to our guests, to our cast, and going out into the community. We bring them out into the community in a variety of different ways. They may be building a Kaboom playground with us. They may be visiting Chalk Hospital. We have them do several parades throughout cities throughout Southern California. So very important to the resort.
What criterion are you looking for in selecting the ambassadors?
Sure. So the most important criteria for an ambassador is they have to be outgoing. This has to be something that they want to do, and they have to be willing to be extroverted, go out and talk to not only our guests and our cast, but in our community. They're in a variety of situations. They do all of our television and our media. So I would say if they're, you know, they're well-spoken, they have a desire to communicate the Disney message, it's probably a good role for them.
Could you share a little bit about the history of the program, please?
Sure, the history. The program actually started in 1965. It was the brainchild of Walt Disney himself. We were coming up on the 10-year celebration of Disneyland Park. And during that time period, he knew he would not be available for all the interviews and all the appointments that he was going to need to do to talk about the 10-year celebration. So they selected a young woman named Julie Ream, and she was the ambassador. She actually traveled the world talking about our Disney story, and really was out in the global area talking about Disney. And it was only supposed to be a one-year term, but the program was extremely successful. Walt really liked it. And so here we are 53 years later, and we now have not only ambassadors here at Disneyland Resort, but everywhere that we have a park and resort around the globe. In the program itself? Yes, so there's been many changes over the year. As I mentioned earlier, when Julie Ream was selected, she was really about traveling the globe and sharing the Disney story. Now our ambassadors, because we have ambassadors around the globe, they really focus on their local communities. But not only are they doing things out in the community itself, but they are really part of our Disney business value. So they work a lot with all of our different divisions and help to bring business value. So they might be teaching our 101 workshop where they're preparing cast members that are interested in the program, or they might be teaching a program through the Disney University, or helping in surveys to for guest satisfaction or cast satisfaction.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Great, you're welcome.